Administrators in the Fox Chapel School District say it's time for students to return to class. At tonight's school board meeting, they recommended 5 days of in-person classes for elementary school kids. Middle and high school students would attend classes under a hybrid model with some in-person and some remote classes.